Today's recipe, Titbit Mango. I call this Titbit Mango because it is sun-dried mangoes, which is tangy and sweet both. So this even you can take it while you are traveling. It won't take more space and you can have pieces of it when you really feel like having something tangy. Let's begin the recipe. I have peeled the skin of the mango. I have taken 1.5 cups of grated mango. To this I'm adding a teaspoon of chili powder, 2 tablespoons of sugar, salt to taste, a pinch of hing and finely chopped coriander. Mix it well. Here I have taken a tray. In that I have lined it with a parchment paper. A plastic sheet also will do. On this I am going to dry this up. Put it for drying. It need not be very thin. When it dries up, the moisture would have gone and it will become very thin. This is ready now to keep it in the hot sun. I have made one batch earlier, which I have dried it in the sun for 2 days. This is how it looks dried up after 2 days. Since it is parchment paper, it's easy to peel it up. This is how it looks and it is full dry. For more recipes, like and subscribe SPL Foods.